What's up, YouTube? This is going to be a nice, easy, and quick guitar lesson. I really like this song, but it's very easy to play. It's only three chords, right? You got C minor 7, C sharp major 7, and then D sharp minor 7. Back to C sharp. Right now, when I get here, I kind of do this. A hammer on, and then I play. Right, so.
Is her